Jimmy?
Yeah?
Come on in here. I need to talk to you about something very important.
It better be important.
Come and sit right here.
Okay.
Now, Jimmy, I'm going to be going to the hospital more often because of my cancer.
Mm-hmm.
So, that means that I'm not going to be home very often, and that means that we're going to need a nanny for you to take care of you.
What? What?
A nanny. They come to your house in the morning.
Well, they
stay for the night, and they take care of you.
No! No! No!
No!
No! No! No!
Jimmy, come on.
I'm going to my room.
Okay, Jimmy.
You think I wouldn't notice this sign here?
Well, most people don't, you know. So can I come in?
No! Get out!
Wow!
Hello!
Hi, can I come in? It's really cold and raining outside.
Oh, are you a nanny?
Yes, I am, actually.
Okay, well, come on right in.
Okay. So this is where you'll be sleeping.
Oh, okay. Have a good sleep.
Hello. Hi. Can I come in? It's really cold and raining and my car broke down. It won't start anymore.
Oh, are you a nanny?
Yeah.
Oh, come on right on. Come right on then.
Okay.
Okay. So this is where you'll be sleeping.
Oh, thank you.
No problem. Thank you. great. I slept like a baby.
Well, then you're my nanny.
Really?
Yep.
Wow. Cool.
Jimmy?
Jimmy?
Jimmy? This is your new nanny.
Hi.
She'll be taking care of you.
Are you okay, Jimmy?
No, I'm running away. Never coming back.
Wait, Jimmy, wait!